Welcome back, guys. Did you ever meet the situation that your iPhone suddenly won't turn on? My iPhone recently had this situation. No matter how I try, it just won't turn on. So, I check it out. I figure out three ways that can fix this issue. Let's go. Before we begin, you need to do some pre-check. First, make sure your iPhone has enough power. Plug your USB cable in, then charge it for about 20 minutes. Second, make sure your iPhone won't turn on is not caused by the hardware issue. Otherwise, you need to go to the Apple Store to look for help. Then we can proceed. Method 1. Force restart. To force restart, for iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button, home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you complete the force restart. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you complete the force restart. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down. Then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you complete the force restart. If this method is not working, you can follow the next method. Method 2. Repair with iTunes. You need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. To enter recovery mode, you need to connect your iPhone to iTunes. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button, home button at the same time. Wait until the support interface shows up, then you are in recovery mode. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus model, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the support interface shows up, then you are in recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up, then you are in recovery mode. If when you put your iPhone in recovery mode, the screen shows nothing, don't worry, you just need to check out the iTunes. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window. Click update. Then it will start download. When it is finished download, it will start the update process. Wait for the process over. Your iPhone should be okay again. If this not working or iTunes is not a good choice for you, I strongly recommend you try next method. Method 3. Repair with 10Share ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Open ReiBoot. Click the Start button. Choose Standard Repair option. Here will require download firmware to repair your iPhone. Just click it. Download process won't be long, depending on your network condition. When the download is finished, click Start Standard Repair. It will begin to solve the problem, even some potential issues that you don't know. Be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then you see, my iPhone is already turned on normally. It is very convenient. Go try it. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you subscribe, I will be grateful. Thanks for watching.